Hello everyone, now we'll do the 10th question of exercise 11.4, and this question says that we have to find the area of the shaded portion. So how to do this type of questions? In these type of questions, whenever the figure that is there is not clear to you, we have to do our own construction. So in this figure, what we'll do is we'll put this imaginary line. And then this is the second imaginary line. I'm making this line a bit dark. So these two are the imaginary lines that we constructed in the figure. Now you can see that these figures are known to you. This is a triangle, this is a triangle, this is a rectangle, and this complete is also a rectangle. So in every time these type of questions are there, you have to do your own constructions and then number the figures. Supposingly this is figure 1, this is figure 2, and this is figure 3. Now we can easily find the area of these. So area of figure 1, this is a triangle, so area is equals to 1 by 2 into base into height. The base will be equals to 10 cm. Now you will ask, how the base will be equals to 10 cm? This complete is 18 cm, this is 10 cm, this is also 8 cm. So base will be here 8 cm, and here of the rectangle the base is 10 cm. Now here the base of the triangle is 8 and the base of this rectangle is 10 cm. So that will be equals to 1 by 2 multiply by base, that is 8, and multiply by height. So the complete height is 10, so multiply by 10, this gets cancelled out, and that is equals to 40 meters square. This is the area of figure 1. Area of figure 2, this is also a triangle, so the area is half into base into height. The base I mentioned is 10 cm, and the height is already given. This is 6, so this will be also 6 into 6, that is 30 meters square, and the area of figure 3 equals to, this is a rectangle, this base is 10, this that will be act as length. This length is 10 cm, this breadth is 4 cm. So length into breadth, that is 10 into 4, that would be equals to 40 meters square. So the area of shaded part will be equals to, we'll add these 40 plus 30 plus 40, that will be equals to 110 meters square. Now, part 2. In part 2, you can see that this is triangle 1, this is triangle 2, and this is triangle 3. This complete is 20 cm, this is 10, so this will be also 10 cm. Now let's name the figure. This is 1 2, and this is 3. So area of figure 1 will be equals to 1 by 2 into 10 into 10, that will be equals to 50 meters square. Area of figure 2 will be equals to 1 by 2 into 10 into 20, that will be equals to 100 meters square. And the area of figure 3 will be equals to 1 by 2 into 10 into, this complete will be 20, 10 plus 10. So this is 20, that will be again 100 meters square. Now we have to find the area of shaded portion. So first of all, we'll find the area of square. Area of square is equals to side into side, that is 20 into 20, that is 400 meters square. Now, the only thing that we have to see here is, we found the area of this complete square. After that, we found the area of this, this, and this portion. So, if we'll subtract the area of 1 plus 2 plus 3 from this complete square, we'll get the area of this shaded portion. So, area of shaded portion is equals to 400 minus 100 plus 100 plus 50. So that will be equals to 150 meters square. So this is how you can solve these type of questions by constructing yourself. Thank you.